Cal Cisco, Volume 1, The Beginning of the War, by author Brett T. Mazzoni. In the year 3075, the Earth can barely sustain life. After years of space exploration, Captain Commander William Samuel Hart and his crew from the International Space Exploration Command on board the USSA Lincoln discover a solar system called Cal Cisco. The system consists of 12 habitable planets. Unfortunately, the Rediska, an evil and highly advanced alien race, rule Cal Cisco. The objective of the Rediska is to conquer the universe and enslave all life forms. They came to Cal Cisco to defeat the original inhabitants, the Spikons, Crabpoles, and Squareplex, in only 6 weeks. The Captain Commander and his crew joined forces with the Universal Peace Alliance, comprising of 5 alien races from systems outside of Cal Cisco. The goal of the UPA is to defeat the Rediska, compromising the efforts of the UPA are human emotions and passions, including a forbidden affair. If you'd like to order Cal Cisco, Volume 1, The Beginning of the War, by author Brett T. Mazzoni, go to www.eloquentbooks.com/Cal Cisco, Volume 1.html.